Oh, dude, what if I tried playing this game with like two controllers? What the fuck?
Wouldn't recommend it.
What? What, do co-op with just both controllers with just me?
Yeah, I wouldn't do that. That would be just a big hassle.
Yeah. Shit, this is coming after me really quick. Normally lose, but okay, looks like I get it now. Once like comes up with a lot of rogue enemies, like I have to start running more of the buttons since one character already knows how to get away, so. We're dead. Okay, but okay, main problem. Give me a hang of it. It's just not as fast. What? And I know I keep saying this a lot, but I'm tired and it's like kinda hard for me to like focus and like keep up with like the time. I'm I got this. I don't think you're mindset about the attack animation thing. Here, I got this. Let's go. Again. Come on, let's go. quick, it just puts you in the thanks for playing screen. Okay. My problem is I keep looking at the what's it called? Hitting everything. Is that, am I not hitting them like at the rhythm of the song enough?
Thank you.
not pressing them at the work the moment. Okay. Because I can see my health. I'm seeing where I mess up as I play. Awake. My God. Okay. Age of Darkness, we must do this.